landlord association of Papi that invited us to come and clear Papi of the nuisances here. And from what you can see so far, we have a lot of shanties that harbor criminal-minded people. Right from the Panteka axis down to the market as we are moving, you can see that these are shanties that have people that don't even have anything doing here. One or two of them that we have been able to interview, we ask them, why are you here? They can't even give us a cogent reason. Those are the criminal elements.
Papi is a requested demolition. The landlords and tenants came to FCTA, wrote to the minister, Malam Mohamed Musa Bello, requesting him to come to Papi and clear Papi roadside. So what we are doing is in line with the request of Umpape landlord, who wrote to the minister requesting that all the road shoulders be reclaimed so there can be ease of traffic movement, as well as some of the shanties, the one you saw by the roadside, also be removed.
This kind of situation now is just like making somebody that was starting somewhere to go back to 2-1, as if, because based on the situation of Nigeria now, people struggle to get work, nobody has struggled to gather, watching their destroyment a second, it's not something that really helped. We were expecting like, okay, they will relocate people, this is where we'll be going. Okay, this is the demarcation that we will stop.
They gave us 2 weeks notice to leave the road, so we only come out to check if they are coming. I feel somehow, but I like the new project because it's going to bring good things to Papi. I love the project. But it's only that for a while now, my children will feel somehow because there will be nothing for them.